Parts of Cagayan province remained flooded days after Typhoon Tisoy's onslaught. Many residents were unable to save their belongings. They appeal for aid like water, food, and clothes. Tokigarao City has declared a state of calamity.
We're trying to get the damages on crops, on livestock, on properties, and especially infrastructure. And we might have that in a few days because it's still underwater at this point in time. As far as the needs in the evacuation centers are concerned, this is mostly on foodstuff and blankets and, of course, potable water.
In Pagod po, Ilocos Norte, more than 200 passengers are stranded after a landslide blocked the highway. ABS-CBN's Lingkod Kapamilya was able to bring much-needed relief supplies to northern Samar, which was also hit by Tisoy. Power is yet to be restored in the province. Many are forced to buy generators. In Matnog, Sorsogon, residents in one island town are afraid to eat fish after dozens of bodies from a cemetery were washed away by floodwaters. At least four bodies were recovered and reburied. Ron Cruz, ABS-CBN News.